完了 ，Captain Spirit 居然输了，他永远都攻克不了这个强敌嘛。
You will pay for what you did, Mantroid. I swear.
应该也是个伏笔。咱们现在整个的任务里边，只有香肠这个没有做完了，然后我们的 demo 应该就全部都结束了，就可以最后一项应该是教训爸爸。这怎么越玩越扎心呢？一开始还挺开心的。进来了，手机是在这里吧？0501是他们的结婚的日子还是
？I need a pin code. What is it?
0501 0208也不对，这个到底密码是什么呀？哎，这个密码，我操，不是四位数的啊，好难啊！这密码我不知道了，想不出来了。这个密码是用来干嘛的？这个密码是用来看《剑魔派对二》的那个什么？好的。各位观众，经过了我的一波 Google 以后，我来给大家解释一下这个密码怎么回事。首先，现在已经没有人在用塞班机了嘛。以前我们用塞班机的时候，这个手机上面有这个数字1到9，每个上面都有对应的字母。那么这个答案呢，就是 hot dog。所以这个地方我们只要输入到这个 hot dog 8个字母对应的数字就可以。我们打个比方，比如说苹果是 apple， 那它的对应数字键就是27753。这个东西咱们国内用的人实在是太少了，除非你用那个9宫格输入法呢，用得到这个字母。但是在老美的话，他们一般的800的热线电话都是后边，比如说6个字，他们就会拿一个单词出来，然后单词对应数字的键。打个比方，比如说苹果的热线电话就是1800 my iPhone， 一般做广告宣传都会说请拨打1800 my iPhone。然后如果用户想要拨打苹果热线的话，就要自己去找这个字母对应的数字，所以打出来就是1800 694 7466，我不知道这样举例子大家是否能理解。总之呢，游戏里面就是这个意思。那么这个 hot dog 拼出来呢，就是42983294，这个真的很情怀，这个密码真的很厉害，这个密码真的很难猜啊。
Yes, I can hack any system.
Yes.
So cool.
哎，这是个游戏。
Here's my hot dog, man.
哇，这俩姿势，哎，等一下，这什么鬼姿势？那个肩膀有个头，你们还记得？我靠！啊啊啊！这有点像是那个 Flappy Bird。看我们能不能通关啊？这个 Master 可以吃，我可以加分。我们不能被烤掉，对吧？因为我们是热狗。这个很简单嘛。Flying！ 哎呀，错过了。看我们能不能拿到很高的分。我们可以哦，这样可以挤芥末。哇，这有点难。哇啊！啊！哎呦，死了啊 ！No fuck！
I suck。
今天我告诉你什么叫高玩，我要通关这个游戏。你们看我能拿多少高分？我们来一起来对比。对于我的高玩而言，你这个简直小菜一碟，好吗？垃圾垃
垃！
我们打破那个256分记录就可以了，对吧？靠我的。我超过了他的分数了，我已经打破了最高纪录了，这个好难。行，我现在短小的目标已经突破了最高纪录，下次的目标达到1000分。那么今天我们先玩到这里吧，这个游戏我已经忘了怎么玩了。我好厉害，我还是蛮厉害的。
I would love to see Hot Dog Man team up with Captain Spirit.
很厉害嘛，我现在完成了全部的事情。哇，这个你们可以挑战一下这个分数，这个游戏这个地方非常的好玩。等一下这个实况录完以后，我会挑战一下这个分数。那么我现在是把所有有趣的事情全都做完了，现在可以把爸爸叫醒了，估计这个就可以结束我们整个的 demo。起来吧 ，wake up。
Dad, you sleeping?Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
醒了。
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
哇，好疼啊
！Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No, I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game.
耍酒疯嘛
！Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Hmm?
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
有人过来敲门。哦，一个老阿姨。
Oh my, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
I'm Captain Spirit.
Captain Spirit.
Of course you are.
I am.
We need all the superheroes we can get.
这个是隔壁邻居吧。
And how are you doing, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds.
是的。
Just?
玩游戏。
Hanging out playing video games.
You boys and your video games. You should play games outside like we used to. Like your dad used to. Oh, I know. I'm old.
你也没有秘密啊。
But I did see you clearing that snow off the front porch. So good of you. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here.Is everything okay?
装扮圣诞树。
Totally. Me and my dad were just decorating the tree, and I tripped over the lights, and the tree almost crashed on me. But dad caught it, and he fell, so...
Gee, that's some story. Is everybody all right?
Yeah.
Must have been quite a scare. I hope you have something else planned for today.
修理树屋，买一棵松树。等一下，刚刚说的是在装扮圣诞树，那就说明家里边已经有松树了，所以这个地方就是修理树屋。
I wanted to fix up the treehouse. Maybe Steven could come by and help.
Well,
现在就是在编是吗
？That sounds like a fun job for a father and son, right?
他今天很忙，他不擅长这个。他今天很忙的话，他在帮我装扮圣诞树。他不擅长这个。
Yeah, but you know, my dad isn't good at building stuff like Steven.
Oh lordy, don't I know it? And Steven loves any excuse to break out the toolkit to help you.
He's way better with hammers than Dad.
Yes, he certainly is. Steven would probably build you a tree city if you asked. So don't you dare. You're a good son, Chris.
难道
Listen, Chris. I'm only steps away from your house. If you ever feel scared, you can come visit us anytime, day or night. Understand? We're here for you.
Okay. Sure. Thanks.
他爸爸是不是邻里的口碑不是很好，经常打克里斯
？I promise I'll see you later.
看来他爸爸邻里的口碑不太好，他经常打克里斯，被邻居看见了，然后就觉得他好像克里斯被他爸爸欺负。
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.、
Huh?
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have, huh?
No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad. I swear. Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But I...
Just like your mom. Every time I look at you, every time you talk.
Stop it.
I see your face. Why? And if it wasn't for you,
fuck,
she would have never taken the car that day.
这话不能这么说啊。
Never. Oh, hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes. Yes, you did.
No, listen, Chris.
彩继续。The awesome adventures of Captain Spirit。那么我们的实况呢，到这里边就全部都结束了。哇，这个结尾真的是震你两下。一开始我还以为克里斯出了什么事，结果没有想到他居然能力觉醒了，他居然真的有超能力。毕竟是奇异人生嘛，虽然我们的风暴前夕里边丧失了超能力，但是奇异人生就是一款比较超于幻想的一种作品，它里边的角色确实应该有超能力，还是那个味道，我好激动呀。9月27号这个游戏就要发售，实在是等不及了。那么不知道大家今天看的开不开心，我们大概一共是做了5-6批的实况吧，这个视频比我想象中的要长，而且玩下来的感觉真的是非常的棒，比之前的第一代的体验会更好。之前我还在担心如果 Max 不在的话会不会奇异人生会变味，但是一点也没有变味，就是这种感觉。我们作为奇异人生的粉丝，我就是喜欢这种感觉。可能奇异人生的二代依然是营造了一个每日英雄的角色，其实作为一个忠实粉丝，我觉得奇异人生的主旨就是在平凡生活中的英雄幻想吧。那么今天呢，我们实况就到这儿了，喜欢看的话不要忘了点硬币、点收藏、点赞。那么在二代正式发售之前呢，有任何相关视频的话我都会放到这个稿件里的，如果没有的话我们就奇异人生二再见吧，到时候我一定要做最好看的实况。那么先这样，拜拜。